Let us talk about ar-razaq. We have a predicament in our communities that people are not getting married. So you have, you know, 1,000 sisters and you have 300 brothers. There's a shortage of brothers and people aren't getting married. One of the worries that the brothers have is that perhaps I'm not financially stable. And one of the concerns that sisters raise with the brothers is that you're not earning enough money for me. So it becomes circular in nature. But let me share something with you, my dear brothers and sisters. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes a promise in the Quran where He tells us, فَسَوْفَ يُغْنِيكُمْ اللَّهُ, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will provide for you. Now when does He say this? He says this when the people of Medina, they stopped wanting to marry the orphan girls. They wanted to marry the women of noble lineage, the women who had wealth. And they left away the orphan girls because they were poor. And the Sahaba themselves, some of them were not rich. So they're trying to get rich through marriage. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells them that put some faith in Allah. Go ahead and marry the orphan girl. فَسَوْفَ يُغْنِيكُمُ اللَّهُ, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant you sufficiency and He shall make you rich. This is ar-razaq. Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam tells us that if the children of Adam were to put their trust in Allah just like the bird, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would provide for them just like He provides for the bird that leaves its house early in the morning looking for food and then comes back home fulfilled, not looking for anything else, being sufficed. My dear brothers and sisters, when we talk about ar-razaq, He is the one that provides for us all. I want you to think about, how did you get to the state that you are in right now? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala provided you with parents that provided for you. But how about the rest of the world? They didn't have the same luxury. You got to your state right now because ar-razaq provided for you. And you will go even further when ar-razaq continues to provide for you. So put your trust in ar-razaq when you seek your sustenance. Do not ever think that by cheating or by partaking in the riba, your wealth will increase. But know, my dear brothers and sisters, that wealth will only increase when ar-razaq says it should increase. So put your trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and He will cause it to increase.
يَا مَنْ لَهُ سِتْرٌ عَلَيَّ جَمِيلٌ هَلِّي إِلَيْكَ إِذَا اعْتَذَرْتُ قُبُولُ أَيَّتَّنِي وَرَحِمْتَنِي وَسَتَرْتَنِي كَرَمًا فَأَنْتَ لِمَنْ رَجَاكَ كَفِيلٌ.